Okay. So. All right, listen, that activity may be happening, but this one's better. So, September 23rd, it's the last day of Bisexual Awareness Week, guys.
Bisexual! Tell us more about it!
Bye!
No. Yeah! Next Monday?
Yeah.
What's next Monday?
Not Bisexual Awareness Week.
Awesome! That's great. Alright, so. If you don't know me, I'm Ryan Dahl. I am not Rain. Rain's over there. Yeah.
Hi, Rain.
So, first things first. Why is this guy presenting about bisexuality?
That's a great question.
Yeah. I own a Jeep. So, what is bisexuality?
That's a lot of words.
It is a lot of words, and I can't read it on here. So, bisexuality is a broad and inclusive term that describes physical attraction, romantic attraction, or sexual behavior that is not limited to one sex. In the scientific language of sexual orientation, bisexuality encompasses both heterosexual, different sex, and homosexual, same-sex attraction, or behavior. In everyday language, depending on the speaker's culture, background, and politics, that translates into a variety of popular definitions such as attraction to men and women, attraction to same and other genders, attraction to all sexes or genders, love beyond gender, attraction regardless of sex or gender, and some important points to note. A bi person may be attracted to different sexes or genders in different ways. A bi person may be attracted to different sexes or genders more than others. A bi person may be attracted to different sexes or genders at some times and not others. In other words, there are as many ways to be bisexual as there are bi people, just like any other sexuality.
Period.
Real. Did you guys know that famous people can be bisexual? It's crazy.
For a second, I thought that was Kanye West.
It's not Kanye West.
It is not Kanye West.
It's not Kanye West. Yeah, it's crazy. Frequently asked questions about bisexuality. What does bisexual mean?
That's a great question.
In simplest terms, a bisexual person is someone who can be attracted to more than one gender. But adults and youth who identify as bisexual sometimes describe themselves differently. Although many bisexual adults have embraced the definition proposed by longtime bisexual leader, national speaker, and award-winning activist Robin Oakes or whatever.
Robin?
Quote, I call myself bisexual because I acknowledge that I have in myself the potential to be attracted romantically and or sexually to people of more than one sex and or gender. Not necessarily at the same time, not necessarily in the same way, and not necessarily to the same degree. This broad definition of bisexuality includes people who identify as pansexual, queer, fluid, and other labels that suggest potential attraction to more than one gender. So, how many people are bisexual? Nobody knows. Yeah, raise your hands, actually. That'd be great. That's more than I thought, actually. Say hi to the camera, guys. All right. According to the Williams Institute and the HRC Foundation's own research, unimportant, studies suggest that about 50% of people who identify as either gay, lesbian, or bisexual identify as bisexual. This makes the bisexual population the single largest group within the LGBTQ community.
Yeah!
Thank you. So, can a transgender person also be bisexual? Yes. And some are. Because sexual orientation refers to a person's sexual or romantic attraction, and gender identity is about how people identify themselves along the spectrum of gender. Transgender people can identify as lesbian, gay, straight, bisexual, queer, or any other sexual orientation. Gender, sexual orientation, different. There's more. What is biphobia? Biphobia is prejudice, fear, or hatred directed towards bisexual people. It can include making jokes or comments based on myths and stereotypes that seek to undermine the legitimacy of bisexual identity, like bisexuality is a phase or bi people are greedy. I've heard these before.
I have also heard this before.
Biphobia occurs both within and outside of the LGBTQ community.
Sad.
So, what are some of the unique issues that bisexual people face? What do you want?
Is biphobia just basically homophobic?
Yeah, it's homophobic towards bi people, Mr. Yeah, GSA president. Shut up. I'm doing a presentation. Hello.
Can you be biphobic but not transphobic?
Probably, I don't know.
Yeah, that's probably a thing.
I'm sure you can. You can bad be anything you want to be as long as it's legal.
Bad people find out ways to be bad in new different ways every day.
So true. We love legal experts. All right. So, in addition to biphobia, bisexual people are often excluded or rendered invisible in LGBTQ spaces and conversations about LGBTQ issues. Bisexual people are sometimes assumed to be straight or gay based on the gender of the person they are currently dating. Because of biphobia and bi erasure, bisexual people suffer significantly higher rates of depression and anxiety, domestic violence, sexual assault, and poverty than lesbians, gay men, or straight, cisgender, non-transgender people. Bisexuals also face major health disparities. Yeah, whatever. And poor healthcare outcomes from a lack of adequate preventive care. The HRC Foundation's study of bisexual youth suggests that biphobia and sexual harassment start affecting bisexuals at a young age. Ooh. Believe it or not, you all are at a young age.
Actually,
no. Incredible.
Right? Actually, in dog years. No. Okay.
So what resources exist specifically for bisexual people? The HRC Foundation publishes several resources that bisexual, pansexuals, queer, and fluid youth and adults might find useful, including The Coming Out Guys, the 2019 Bi-Plus Youth Report, Coming Out as Bisexual to Your Doctor, and HRC's Brief Guide to Getting Bisexual Coverage Right. There are also several national organizations that advocate specifically for bisexual people. These include the Bisexual Resource Center, the Bisexual Organizing Project, and Still Bisexual. Also, I found bi.org. It's great. It's blocked on the school Chromebook, but it's great.
Oh, really?
School Chromebook is literally 1984.
Guys, come on, I have the word sex. By the way, I hate that gnome thing. Anyways. Mythbusting! Not copyrighted by... Who puts on Mythbusting?
Mythbusters.
Discovery.
Yeah, that!
Oh my god.
Discovery?
Yeah.
Discovery Channel.
Or is it the Science Channel?
That's unimportant. Anyways, being bi and being pan is the same thing.
It is? Tell me more.
Bisexuality generally refers to people who feel attracted to more than one gender, whereas pansexuality typically refers to those who feel an attraction to people regardless of gender. The terms differ because bisexual people may not feel attracted to certain genders. So, myth! Bisexuality does not really exist! Wow. You're all fading. Unfortunate. Some people go through a transitional period of bisexuality on their way to adopting lesbian, gay, or heterosexual identity. For many others, bisexuality remains a long-term orientation. For some bisexuals, homosexuality was a transitional phase in their coming out as bisexuals. Many bisexuals may well be confused, living in a society where their sexuality is denied by homosexuals and heterosexuals alike. But that confusion is a function of oppression. Fence-sitting is a misdemeanor. There is no fence between homosexuality and heterosexuality, except in the minds of people who rigidly divide the two. Like a sandwich. I really want my sandwich.
That's respectable.
True.
Why is bisexuality, like, not spelled right? On the last slide, too! I had to put this out.
Wait, where?
On the last slide.
Okay, my Chromebook's A key doesn't work all the time.
Sexual.
It's alright.
Right, anyways, moving on from my Chromebook's horrible A key.
Hey, attention!
Exactly, thanks. So, people who consider themselves bisexual are really heterosexual but are experimenting the plane trying to be cool. No. No, they're not.
Critically cool.
Whether an individual is an experimenting heterosexual or a bisexual depends on how he, she, they defines themselves. Rather than some external standard, while these certainly are people for whom bisexual behavior is trendy, this does not negate the people who come to a bisexual identity amidst pain, confusion, and claim it with pride. We love pride.
Woo!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Myth. People who consider themselves bisexuals are actually lesbian or gay, but haven't accepted themselves and finished coming out of the closet.
I thought you were saying that as like a fact.
It's a fact. No, it's a myth.
I
literally said myth. Open your ears.
Okay.
Okay. That's a lot of words. Bisexuality is a legitimate sexual orientation. Many bisexuals are completely out of the closet, but not on the lesbian or gay community's terms. In this regard, it is worth noting that many lesbians and gay men are not completely out of the closet, and their process is generally respected. It is also worth noting that the lesbian or gay community whose terms are in question here has tended to be... I'm not reading that. And the terms may be quite different for working class... Yeah. How can you support bi people?
Drop that.
Give me money.
Capitalism!
Yay!
No. Believe us, guys. It's real.
Turn Microsoft
bi people exist. No. And all bi identities are valid. It is all too common for bi people to be challenged and scrutinized on their identity. One bi person might generally date one gender. Another might have been in a monogamous relationship with somebody for many years. And they can both still be bi. Believing bi people about our own identity is the bare minimum of allyship.
Yeah!
Woo! All right. Yeah. Sounded like the TikTok sound. All right. Make no assumptions. Don't assume someone's identity based on their current or previous partner or partners. The gender of someone's sexual or romantic partners doesn't define them. Take their lead on the language they use to describe their relationships and identity, whether they identify as bi, pan, queer, any of the other labels under the bi umbrella, or even any label under the LGBTQ umbrella. Or, sometimes, it's no label at all. Like that one. Anyways, some bi people might also use the terms lesbian or gay to describe themselves in some situations. So, recognize and challenge biphobia. Whether it's street harassment or a harmful generalization about bi people, make sure to challenge biphobia when you see or hear it. Don't leave it to bi people to do all the work, and support other allies when they challenge prejudice. But don't get in fights, we can't do that.
Damn!
Ryan is sus!
So I can't throw hands at people who are biphobic.
Not on school property.